Well, it's a big, it's a really big weekend for us.
Yeah.
And it's really funny that we're at the beach because I think this is the first place Nels and I met. Not this beach in particular, but a beach.
Going away to the beach and just getting to spend some time with your quality friends and the whole crew, and Nels being that guy.
Honestly, if I could put it into one word, what this weekend means to me to spend with Nels, I would have to say a lot.
Nels, no, I wouldn't miss this weekend for the world.
We were making sandcastles, sand angels. It was funny. I remember Nels and I would run as far as we could into the water, and then when it got us, we'd run back in really quick.
It's got to be somewhere different, you know, where you can get away and do things that aren't normal. Like, we don't always go out to eat, or we don't always, you know, hook up multiple systems and watch Arrested Development or whatever. It's kind of different. And you just got to do it somewhere, like at the beach.
Yeah. It's tough. I mean, you know, this roller coaster of emotions. It's just, it's one new twist after another, but man, it's Nels.
You even made me watch that Crimson scary movie.
No, Mike did.
Oh wow, this is the Wii Travel Pack.
And we got a fishing pool.
Yeah, Mario Kart. Oh, God. Okay.
Ah, okay.
Right,
okay.
I'm sorry.
And that's why you don't pit Job and me against each other.
Yes! So. Yeah!
You set me up.
That's right.
No more boy fights.
Freeze! Drop the gun.
No, it's okay. We're just trying to teach this guy a lesson.
Drop the gun! Ah! Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Buster's good hand just came flying off.
And that's why you don't use a one-armed person to scare someone.
3 o'clock in the morning. I'm gonna try to go over there and get some sound from the wind, from the door. Maybe you can figure out what it is. I don't know what that is, but I'm scared.
Yeah, but smart water is probably the most important part.
Smart water is so funny.
People who drink smart water are the biggest dipshit.
It's ironic, is what it is. That's why it's
they called water.
I mean, it's somebody who has.
This is what driver looks like.
Yeah.
We can bleep that out later, right?
Yeah.
If you don't, if you go to the beach for your party, you lose a hand. That's your lesson.
You have to promise me that we won't talk about Lost because I'm like 5 episodes behind.
Whoever invented, I don't want any of my friends.
Talk about Lost.
I don't want
We're
any
Lost.
I don't want.
Might be Lost right now.
I don't want any of my friends to talk about it because it's sexual.
They have Wi-Fi. They have Wi-Fi right there.
Hey, do you know?
Can sexual someone that watches Lost?
What
Dude.
About
smart water?
We can just go in the hotel lobby and plug it in.
Yeah.
What were our top pieces? Taco time or
Jerry? We just need 2 minutes.
Nothing besides. I'm not accepting anything but Burger King for crying out loud.
You're looking for Burger King?
I'm driving forever to get a Whopper, man.
Okay, alright.
Let's go back to Corvallis for crying out.
Whopper cheese is legit.
How far? How far? Ah! Okay!
Yes.
You did it. You drove far enough.
You played. Hard right there. That's what happens when you work hard, you know?
Oh, hey, there's Mike. He's just on the TV and the PlayStation. Oh, weird. Yeah, outside on the deck. Just taking care of some business there. There's Nels. He's kind of held back his feelings that I think he has, so it's kind of hard to understand, you know, what he's going through because he doesn't really let it out, you know, like he would really like to. But this has given us an opportunity, you know, isolated here at the ocean, to kind of say, hey, this is what's going to happen. You know, I kind of need you guys to, you know, look after me and all the stuff he wants us to do, you know, as friends.
Is this a good time for Nels to reflect right now, being on the beach next to the ocean?
let's get it all in perspective. For all y'all enjoyment, a song y'all can step with. Y'all appointed me to bring rap justice, but I ain't 5-0, y'all know it's Nas, yo. Grey Goose and a whole lot of hydro only describe us as soldier survivors. Stay laced in the best, well dressed with finesse in the white tee, looking for white meat. Thug girl who fly and talk so nicely, put her in the coupe so she can feel the nice breeze. We could drive through the city, no doubt, but don't say my car's topless. Say the titties is out. Newness, here's the anthem. Put your hand up that you shoot with, count your loop with, push the pool stick.
I look like out the window at the beach house and I just look at the waves and stuff, and I like look at how big it is and puts everything in perspective. Like the ocean just puts everything in perspective. It's like it's so massive, and then you realize how small of a speck you are in this world. But then at the same time you realize how important people are in your life. And Nels is that one important person in our lives.
Yeah, I'm happy and sad. But yeah, I can't really think of, you know, too many reasons to be sad.
Nels and I have been through a lot together. And I'm happy for Nels, but I'm sad for me. I love that little guy.
And Nels is even keel the whole way. He's gonna get through it. He's gonna just throw those obstacles right out of the way. And just like, if it was me, like, man, I couldn't handle those pressures. Those, you know, that Katie, I mean, there's pressures there. And so, but Nels, I mean, out of all of us, I mean, you know just as well as I do that, you know, he's the guy for the job, and it's Nels. And he's just gonna tackle that cheeseburger with a smile. Just hope that, you know, this last, day or so we spend together, I know it's like the last day of our lives, you know, just as we know it. I think Green Day says it so well.
Since his last birthday, we've kind of discussed, you know, how we separate or how we come closer, that, you know, it doesn't really matter. We will be, you know, best friends forever. That's kind of, we all know that.
I couldn't be happier, but then at the same time, I'm torn up. And I think we all are. I think that we all are really having a hard time as we get being happy and smiling, because we're kind of just turning like, gosh, this sucks, you know, but this is so fun, you know. So I think I just want, you know, Nels, congratulations, man. I mean, you know, we're all gonna be just best friends forever, I think.
And getting down to the beach just to hang out with the boys one last time before you venture into marriage, and I guess we can't hang out very much after that. You know, I was excited to come down here. We've got to do a lot of things together in our about a 10-year career, you know, crabbing, camping, setting things on fire, doing whatever we're doing. Canyon baseball has been a fun one in the past, and it's going to be a little sad, but I'm glad I could make it down here to spend some time, quality time with you and the boys.
And he's going to be married, so he's gonna have a lot less time for me to, you know, to talk to me about my problems and stuff, and I'm gonna miss that, because can we turn it off for a second?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, I'm ready.
This beautiful house right on the ocean, we gotta overlook, do some of the things we love to do, play video games, skimboard, and just to see Nels smile one last time before he goes off and into the world of marriage, you know. I think he really likes hanging out with us, but at the same time, you know, he's going to have a lot of fun on his wedding night, so things to look forward to, I guess.
And he looks at me and he says, "Don't you wish this could last forever?" And I wanted to say, yes, I want this kind of stuff to last forever, but I knew that Nels is going to move on to bigger and better things.
I think that's the slogan you live by. That's what makes us, you know, together. So, yeah.
Well, yeah, the ocean kind of describes, you know, his heart. It can get rough, but it's huge. He's got a big heart. I like that. Since I die without you.